Today we have a free sci-fi third-person shooter called Warframe that we can find it at the official website at warframe.com. Now we must find the download option that we have here on the right side in red. Must click it. And we must provide some information to create an account. Now we must provide a mail. Confirm it. Choose a name and the password. And finally confirm the password. After that, you must click here where it says sign up. Now we must check our email to verify the account. I'm going to check the mail. Here we have the Warframe mail. I must click here to confirm. It's going to open a new window. And now we must click here where it says download now, play free. I'm going to download this small file, 25 megabytes. I'm going to save it to the desktop. Now we have this icon for the Warframe setup. You must double click it. Now we must choose a directory to install. Now we have this window and it is starting to download the game. Now we must agree these terms. Now it's a matter of waiting for the download. It's almost 6 GB, and after it's finished we can click here where it says play to start playing the game. And finally we have this Warframe desktop icon that we can double click it whenever we want to play Warframe. Have fun with this game.